it's Big Bob, it's Big Bob, it's Big Bob's radio show.
And we are now connected live to Ambrose Orsmend, Mayor of Amity.
Stop it, Lola. I'm on the phone, damn it.
Okay, hello?
Hello to you, Bob, and to all the people of Amity at... at this most difficult time.
Mayor, what kind of hope can you offer to people whose lives have been washed away?
Bob, I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat. Lola, stop it!
And how do you think the emergency services have coped with this tragedy?
Bob, let me just say this. Never have so many owed so much to so few.
Yeah, Mayor, another wave has been forecast. When can we expect things to return to normal?
This is not the end, Bob. It is not even the beginning of the end. But it is, perhaps, the end of the beginning.
Thank you, Mayor Ambrose Orsmend, who was talking to us live from Miami, where he and his personal assistant, Miss Lola Pipkiss, are on a fact-finding mission.